BMW presented us with a great opportunity and a heck of a challenge, and that was, how can we set a world record for the longest distance drift in 8 hours?
When I saw that my old record got beaten, that was cool. I thought it was excellent because that just gave me another opportunity to go out and do it again.
The rules for the record now would allow, during the 8 hour period, to stop and refuel and do things like that.
Obviously, we could put a big tank in, and that's what the previous records have done.
That's kind of boring. Who wants to watch that, right?
So you scratch your head a little bit and think, how can we do that? Well, you think about military aircraft. How do they refuel? It takes two planes, so we need two BMWs.
So the solution we came up with is car-to-car refueling while we're still in the drift.
The challenge was the whole dry brake connection to connect the cars in the drift.
So we utilized components from commercial as well as aircraft industries, and we machined a lot of really custom fittings.
Had to get the trunk area cleared out, got the back seat out to mount a custom fuel cell in the trunk area.
Once we're plugged in, it's time to flip the switch to transfer the fuel
into the fill neck, into the stock fuel tank, so he can transfer fuel during the drift while he's driving.
During the record attempt, we'll be standing by in the refueling car waiting for the signal. Once we get that signal,
we'll drift up beside it.
Basically within about 2 feet of each other, and then we'll transfer about 15 to 18 gallons of fuel in 50 seconds, and then the cars can drift apart and the record car can continue on.